Hi everybody. Today I would like to explain or give your information about the how to control the exit of machine. For the first one, I create a new model. For example, I have sort object, and then have a station object, and that the last one I have. I need to lay out about the drain object and then connect sort to the station and connect station to the drain, and I need to show about the output of this layout. Now flow, the layout is completed. Okay, I need to drag method to for the writing the program. Now I need to change processing time to to 2 seconds, and then open the control of the station and drag method to the exit control. Inside of the method, I enter debug, and then apply change. Okay, when when station have a part inside the station, the part is like the part, this part called the method, and now the inside of method I enter station dot exit log. Equal to then I set step over, click yes. Now the exit of station close already. This application that I try to explain, you can for this for this programming, you can control the exit of this machine. Thank you for your watching.